enough.
Welcome home.
I needed some serious straight talkers.
Welcome home to the heterosexual life that God intended for you.
Hi, I'm Belinda. I overcame lesbianism in 1999, and now I date men. Well, one man. Once.
Hi, I'm Gary. I left homosexuality 2 years ago and have been happily married for 6 months to a woman, hoping to begin conjugal relations any day now. And you too can be like Belinda and Gary, safe at home with God.
As with all belief systems, you only find out what you're really made of when you're put to the test.
Hey, Giz. Come down off that E yet?
Oh, sugar great is bad night for me. Sugar is... Oh, God. Crowd out bra.
You're mad at me, are you?
Stop perving. Stop perving.
What have you taken?
Bad for me. Bad for me. Bad for me.
Give me one.
Sugar is bad for me.
Sugar. Okay, then. See you later. Go see a doctor.
I passed the test. Beat my demons. If only I hadn't looked back. But what do you expect? I was from a family.
I go to the cinema a lot.
Yeah? What kind of stuff do you like?
I don't know, comedies. Or anything with Jodie Foster in.
Oh, me too. I love her.
Step 6. Read the Bible.
Dear God, please stop me perving over sugar and help me find a fit guy to perv over instead. Or if it turns out you're okay with the whole same-sex thing, then stop sugar messing me about and help her find her way into my bed.
That was the thing with God. Who really knew? Best to keep all bases covered.
Family life that I preferred this.
So there it is, guys. If you give in to vile affections, if women, you change the natural use into that which is against nature, and men leave the natural use of women to burn in lust for one another, well then.
I had a sugar thing, not a girl thing. Time to resort to a few steps of my own. Like drown suspicions of gaydom in vat of alcohol. Of course, it was a whole lot nicer when I...
Isn't this where you want me?
Do you get sadistic pleasure out of taunting me? Were you just too thick to realize you're doing it? Self-belief. A sudden surge is transforming. The possession of it, or impression of it, has a hold over others. But when it goes, what's left? And just a little can make you take a chance.
Swim yet?
I'll race you.
No way. Come on.
Oh, okay. I'm a little.